Hey fellow photographer, in this little video I would like to show you why I am really excited about the latest beta release of Adobe number 2, and yeah, there are a couple of improvements in this beta. For instance, you can now manage your videos, you can you've got a better luminance noise reduction, which is also cool. The whole thing is a whole lot more performant, and that is really cool. And there are also some other enhancements, but the feature which makes me really excited is you can now shoot with your camera tethered to your laptop, and you can shoot directly into Lightroom. Now, before you had to go the strange way around with watching a folder and having an automated import of that folder and using another tool. But now, at least with a couple of Canon cameras and Nikon cameras, you can now shoot directly into Lightroom. Now it got an own dialog for tethering. Let me show you over here. Just you go to File, Tethered Captured, and then when you start you would say Start Tethered Capture. I already did so. And it's working like charm. It's fast. It's seems to be reliable. I installed it yesterday and did a little thing with it, and it was okay. For my 5D Mark II, sometimes it needs a little bit of time until capturing is done. Like, could be 1 minute. I don't know why. Seems the EOS utility, which comes with the camera, is faster doing that. However, tethering with my old 5D. Let's tether with my old 5D. I will disconnect this one. Plug in this one. That seems to be much faster. But yeah, it's a beta release. See, there we go. It got the camera. And I can continue shooting. Isn't that cool? Isn't that neat? I think that new feature alone is worth downloading the beta. So I suggest you follow the link, download the beta, give it a try. Don't forget it's a beta, it's not free software, so when the full version comes out somewhere in June or June 30th, I think they write in the software, then the beta will expire and you will have to purchase Lightroom in order to use your catalogs. But it's well worth it, so I suggest download it, give it a try. Alright, that's it for today. I wish you a lot of fun, hopefully with Lightroom and with your photo shoots, and like always, good light.